If Hal Steinbrenner, who's quiet, who wants to be economical, you know, look at things, you know, sort of as an IBM bean counter, if he lost Judge, he would never be able to set foot at Yankee Stadium again. Because the Yankee fan, you, the perfect example, would never have forgiven him if he got outbid by the San Diego Padres for Aaron Judge. It's as simple as that. And I'm very happy from a Yankee perspective and from baseball, Judge in New York is where he belongs. You're 100% right.